Hello and welcome to part 13 on playthrough of Halo 3. Come on, there must be something. Wait, I can jump on this thing. No, I can't. Fuck. Oh, from the inside. Oh, I do. Okay, I do need to jump into it. Okay. Oi, 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 come here, come here. Oh. Alright, fuck it, this'll still work. It's better for close combat. What? There. Jesus Christ, okay. That's a wall. I'm out.
Well done, Chief. I'm sending in a few pellets.
One more talking, Chief. There's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hook can start his attack front.
We've got this area locked down, sir.
Thank you, Cortana.
Somebody give me some morphine.
Oh, my goodness. Shelby to hear him.
Come on then. Oh! Sorry, he got in my line of sight. I knew one of them had a brute shot. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Oh yeah, these things can only get hurt from the back. Ow! God damn it. Alright, I have to wait for both of them to come out. I still hate how you can't take their weapons. I'm shooting my own cover, I'm not actually doing anything there, am I? Why is the one with the gravity hammer running?